resistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
Me, Skinny Marks, and Rusty Pink.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
Get up to our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
All starting on Planet Hill. With Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warlock. And the rest is intergalactic. Heroes will clear this festive barricade. pain. World-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, who wants to grab some ammo, of course?
This is part of the show.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
A mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. No, Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Ah!
enjoy.
Dimensionator, Nefarious!
Put down the Dimensionator!
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting! As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates... Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
A
very large octopus.
He's
leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you.
I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from the fairies first?
Universe again.
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. Now, let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid for...
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Toads are so unpleasant. Are weakening. Oh dear, he is targeting us. Boy, where did Nefarious find these?
Today, my ultimate plan will come to fruition. It is perfect. Flawless, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time. Dr. Sim! Yes, run from me! You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
Dimensions are weakening considerably.
Whoa. How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good. This is the part where you lose. Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? My arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
Returned early from your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here is seeing.
Destruction, domination. I love my job.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming. There be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You wanna bring a party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you!
Ah! The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party! Mr.
I do hate to see you go, Sugar!
I'm starting Operation Dream Job! What does that mean? We all get to roleplay as if I just became Emperor for the first time! Budget for my personal use. Parties every day.
Ace and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Platform fast!
Thank you.
mega-level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
I have anything that can get me over there. Yet.
Emperor Nefarious appreciates all your hard work. It is the least you can do.
Purchasing data on all subjects.
Are you sure your card is full?
know when you find something you like.
Get your knickknacks, your bottles, your chocolate.
That sounds like a club, all right.
Not here, that sensation of cold scrutiny washed over your body. Both are unfeeling love.
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Is this caused by the Dimensionator exploding? Now I know what happened to the parade floats.
Blown!
Phantom, is Skid?
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom. You wouldn't be the Phantom by any chance, would ya? I heard you were...
No name! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, dude.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Around here I can use to reach Phantom. Test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait!
Resistance number! I will make the effort! Resistance and Kim!
Where'd you go?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Shh.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your phantom dash.
Phantom dash?
Maybe can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and phantom dash. The glove handles the rest. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those paths. You want to go even further? Jump and phantom dash.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Not safe. Just stay close.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Please.
room? You should use that rare titanium in your pocket to upgrade your arsenal first! You break it, you buy it! Is not hard as long as you've got the rare titanium. See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. Looks like you've got some open sales and the Raritanium to match.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And Zircon was never here!
Did you try? You can get them all set up your yearly salary.
Seriously?
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give the city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Such an awesome.
I do so enjoy a scalding hot oil bath. But I am
citizens of Nefarious City! This is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice of the truth. And the truth is, we got to talk. The resistance is a growing collection of people sick and tired of diabolical dictators.
Thank you.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come!
Wow! Where'd you learn how to go? Looks like I touched a nerve. Alright, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? Did Phantom think his strength will help me get back to the bazaar? This is fast. Is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from? What the yikes? Yikes!
Glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die. I have felt worse.
It was a round trip.
I thought it
come on.
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can.
There. Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set.
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Still worked.
Clank. Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead?
Bring me that lumber!
So then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Oh. where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.